No, I'm just getting ready to measure the clearances on the bearings here. These are the replacement connecting rods I bought. They have low miles on them. And I don't know how many low miles, I forget. But a lot less than 60. So, I'm going to throw these new bearings in here and get them with the, I'm actually able to find my plastic gauge so I don't have to drive an hour to Concord to get some. Oh, I'm just taking out these bearings, just like that. Just set them up like that. Just give them a tap. Opens them right up. Again, I got some green bearings and all of the connecting rods. I'm gonna put some plastic gauge in there. One to 2,000. So this one goes 1 to 3. This is perfect.
Visible with the crankshaft orientated like this. So it should be 1, 2, 3, 4, something like that. Well, I had it backwards. Yeah, I got the gun set nice and low so I can just use it to assemble. Done a little bit quicker. And this should be 25 initial, and then 48.
Well, that didn't work. The plastic gauge, I mean, I can see how thick it is there. Kind of. It didn't come out the way it's supposed to. I think it rotated. I know it rotated while it was on there. You can't let it rotate, so otherwise it'll munch the plastic gauge. So I gotta do it again. And again. Here we go. They got the plastic gauge laid right across the top of that little sucker. Sounds like that cassette is toast. Can't deal with that right now. We'll do this without rotating the stupid thing. Well, I did it again. Let's see if I got it right this time. Oh yeah, I'll take that measurement. I can see it this time. And it looks like... Let's see if you can see this. There we go. Come on. Crap. I'm gonna try focusing. Focus, focus, focus! Poopy! Let's go aggravating. Alright, there you can see it. Alright. Close as it'll go, huh? Alright. Basically, we're looking at... a thousandth. The widest point. 1,000. Alright, well that's with a green bearing, that's so the skinnier that the plastic gauge would be, the wider the gap. So that's good, it's right on the tight side. That's great. Right in there, looking just great.